Guys, today I'm at my old school, Campbell, and I see a lot of stuff have changed. I just come here, yeah, I just want to see how it is and how it looks, but I don't want to seem like trespass to. But if you ever been to this school, you see like this place, the color right there used to be darker, and I think this was blue, and right there used to be a whole different color. But I don't want to seem like I'm trespassing, but I'm just looking around the school. And I see a lot of change, so I never did like the school, but the school have changed a lot. It's just incredible to just see. I came here with my cousin, but I didn't want to go here, but I forgot where it is. But exploring this, like, I think it's kind of like the experience of exploring an abandoned building to see how it is. But I don't know why I get in trouble, like, going here. I just love to see my old school, like, and how much I've changed. Like, it never really matter how the experience was, but it always matter about your memories. Like, it's just amazing how it changed. The school has changed a lot. Like, I don't even know where am I supposed to be here. It's amazing. They changed the whole thing. Look at right here. They changed everything. You can see this place. They changed it. But I'm gonna just get out because I'm not gonna be here for that long. Like, they changed. This used to be the A house. I kind of know that they destroyed it, but nah. It's like, oh my god. Like, all these kids get this awesome school. It's amazing to see how they changed everything. They built all this. All this was like pretty much pre-built because I saw the building. See, they assembled the pieces right here. It kind of looked like shipping containers when you look at the video. But I think they put this and then they just tried to decorate them. And you see like the playground right there. Garbage right here. And like the stone fountain. I don't know if they set the water. And this used to be my PE class. I don't know if the teacher here like still going to school, but this is amazing. This place is such a transformation. I'll never see this kind of school. The school is gonna have a gym, the fountain's still there. I'll just show you the fountain. Like, oh my god. I don't know why I post this shit on like YouTube. Like, you see this place, it changed. But I'm gonna go to basketball court. You guys go explore this by yourself. You guys are going by yourself. But yeah, this whole thing changed. I don't know, am I allowed to be here? Jeez. I took some picture, you follow me on Instagram, you just see it. But there's like a fence. This place looks different. You see all the school and stuff. All the playground. I think there's an open gate somewhere right here. I might take some pictures, but I might take screenshots if I don't take this kind of picture. But yeah, that is all I want to say, guys. Bye, and see you in the next video.